How to make an official complaint directly to the Indian Prime Minister? The question has intrigued many of us. Provoking to find a suitable DIY guide that addresses this concern appropriately and provides important information on end-to-end procedure. It is absolutely possible that the complaints and suggestions can be filed directly to the PM. From the comfort of your home, you can directly file complaints which directly is entertained by the senior officials in the PMO or by the Prime Minister himself if needed. The most simplistic and easiest way to reach out is via the Prime Minister of India's official portal. To file any grievance or complaints pertaining to serious matters, the complainant needs to first visit the pmindia.gov.in page and scroll down to the Interact with PM section of the homepage. Based upon the complainant's purpose, he or she can choose one of the two options, share your ideas, insights and thoughts, or write to the Prime Minister. As the user selects first option, he or she will be redirected to another official page, mygov.in, where suggestions or ideas can be shared. If the person clicks on the other option, write to the Prime Minister, the individual will see a page which is specifically designed to register complaints. The user needs to then first fill in the basic information such as name, gender, country, address, and contact information. Post filling in the basic details, the individual needs to then fill in the true information in the grievance section along with supporting attachments in relation to the complaint. The other most immediate and instant way which is gaining popularity is to send a complaint via Twitter. The complainant can easily send his or her query or complaint by tagging PM or PMO directly. The another way to file the complaint is also via the Namo official mobile app. The app is designed to send and receive emails and messages directly from the Prime Minister. Lastly, the most traditional way to file a complaint in writing is to write a letter and supporting it with all relevant documentary evidence. The method is perceived as the most preferred, which ensures a response.